Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to format a hard disk or drive on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, click on the File Explorer button to open the File Explorer. Now scroll down and go to this PC. Let us say that we wish to format the Elements drive, which is the D drive. Right click on it and select Format. Wait for a few seconds for the format window to pop up. Since it will pop up, then make sure that you have checked this option for quick format. Now you can also check the file system, which can be NTFS, or you can change it to expat if it is a external drive, and after that click on start to initiate the formatting process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.